IU School of Medicine is one medical school deployed in 9 campuses all across the state of Indiana. And it's that structure that brings incredible strength and diversity of experience to our school. We have one curriculum, one faculty, one mission deployed in 9 communities. The strength that is brought to the school relates to the fact that each of these communities are unique. And as a school of medicine, we've begun to really think about the uniquenesses of these communities and what those uniquenesses contribute to the learning of our students. And we've done that significantly through our scholarly concentration program. So as we travel the state and think about those various uniquenesses, now the campuses have taken on the ownership of that content and are able to bring together a cohort of students and faculty who share similar interests. We are, in fact, creating unique learning communities at each campus. That creates an incredible power for the school overall. At the same time, students at all those campuses are able to experience its uniquenesses at the other. So this 9 campus model affords the opportunity for all these students to engage with a faculty they get to know in an environment devoted to excellence around a mission that is derived by what locally is contributed to their educational program.